a great honor. It's a pretty good feeling. A lot of great players in the conference.
Well, it's a great honor, especially with the great hitters in our conference. I hit behind the best hitter, probably one of the best hitters in the country, so it makes my job easy. But like you said, the individual honor is good, but the ultimate goal is to win a championship. So that's really what my main focus is on right now. And just can't wait for this week.
Extremely blessed to get this award, and I just wanted to thank my team. And we're looking forward to this weekend, coming into the conferences. We've been working hard, and let's go get them.
I'm honored to get this award. I haven't got an award at one of these banquets yet, so it's an honor to get this as a make third team. But we came here with one goal. We were so close to our goal last year of winning the championship, so we want to get back there and hopefully be able to win this thing.
Individual awards are great. Just a testament to all the hard work me and all the rest of our teammates have put in, and just excited for this upcoming tournament to see how we can make up for being so close last year.
But it's all about being here at the conference tournament. We're all prepared. We were so close last year, and everybody's looking forward to get after it this year, and hopefully come away with the championship.
The ultimate goal is for us to get a championship. So we came close last year, came within an inning of having it, and we just want to come out and get one this year.
We have some unfinished business to take care of since last year. We came so close, and that's kind of been our motivation and drive for the whole offseason and coming into this tournament now. So, we have that type of motivation driving us right now.